I don't know if I'm on the right path, but I'm trying to find it. I'm questioning, searching, and then something shifts, and I'm not trying anymore, I'm just doing. And all of the pieces start falling into place.
It all feels pretty clear in my head. I see these like flashes of possibilities, almost like I'm traveling through dimensions.
I'm looking down at myself and my characters in these different worlds, and it's almost coming to life on their own, even though I know I'm in control of that narrative. It feels like it's almost building upon itself at some point. You know, you could have an infinite amount of endings to your story.
So the work isn't built brick by brick by brick. It blooms like a spontaneous garden. It grows naturally, fully vibrant and complete.
I'm not forcing it. I'm just finding it. And that's when I know I'm in the right place.